Subtracting three-digit numbers without borrowing. Here is Sammy in the classroom, showing how to subtract three-digit numbers. He puts 618, from which he subtracts 205. It's 8 minus 5 is 3. 1 minus 0 is 1. And 6 minus 2 is 4. He writes 413 as his answer. Nice work, Sammy!